two U.S. Army lieutenant generals that were killed during World War II. General Leslie J. McNair died on July 25, 1944, in Normandy due to friendly fire from a U.S. Army Air Force bomber. Lieutenant General Simon Bolivar Buckner, J.R., died on June 18, 1945, in the Battle of Okinawa from enemy artillery fire.